Now in this video, I will continue the exercise of the imperative sentence. The last sentence is, the beggar said, kindly give me food, God will bless you. The beggar requested to give him food, God would bless you. You is second person, it will be changed according to object. Object is not given, so me. God would bless me. This is the exercise of the imperative sentence. Now in next sentence, I will start optative sentence and exclamatory sentence. Now exclamatory sentence. Reported speech. Exclamatory sentence. When reported speech will be in exclamatory sentence, then how that reported speech will be changed into indirect speech? I will teach you through a chart. Said will be changed into following. Here the marks. Alas, when alas will come in reported speech, the said will be changed into exclaimed with sorrow. When hurray will come, then said will be changed into exclaimed with joy. When brow will come, brow means sabas, brow will come, then said will be changed into exclaimed, saying that, said will be changed into applauded or praised, saying that. When brow will come in reported speech, then said will be changed into applauded, saying that. Applauded means praised, admired. When reported speech will start, what, a, or how. So what, a, or how will be changed into very, and said will be changed into exclaimed with surprise. Surprise or exclaimed also you can change. When reported speech will start, may. When curse will express, then said will be changed into cursed. When blessing will express, then it will be changed into prayed or wished. Prayed or wished. If curse will express, then said will be changed into cursed. If blessing or wished will be expressed, then said will be changed into prayed or wished. It will be changed according to sense of the sentence. When in reported speech, good morning, good afternoon, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग विल कम. द सेट विल बी चेंज इन टू विस्ड. वेन इन रिपोर्टेड स्पीच गुड बाई विल कम. गुड बाई द सेट विल बी चेंज इन टू बेड. सॉरी बेड. When in reported speech, fai fai means chi chi. When it will come, then said will be changed into exclaimed with contempt. Contempt means ghrina, hatred.